Tiptoes to my room every night, and just as
okay, this is just too weird. You're weird. Barry, is all this really coming out of my head? That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head? Imagination can be anything.
But you're from my imagination.
You know what, Al? Do yourself a favor, and don't pursue that train of thought any further.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward!
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Barry!
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
He entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. We get nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you!
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Thank you.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even in there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here. Allergies.
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
Thank you. Alan, you made it. This area of the dark place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No! I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
No, wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark Presence.
No, the Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
Gah!
No!
Zane was gone! Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't... couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't... He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Thank you. Cartman.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
No.
Really, Wei.
Really, Wei.
Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me?
Lodge.
No. No. Harvard. There's no way out. No way out.
No way out.
I need to get out of here.
Simply being was easy. Just having you.